"That's all right," I laughed. Morning a boopsy bopsy, and I was going to start playing cello about 3/4 an hour ago. It's an oopsy poopsy I had on the still photo. I was trying to do some harmonic singing about how I warmed up at least. Harmonic. I was about to try a regular tone, see if I could get a harmonic that way. Yeah, that's the idea. So I bumped the lid on my pot, and it's like little oopsie daisy. Oops. Nuts, not funny. It's pretty vulgar fucking shit going on. What happened last time you pulled that? I can't help it. It's like, it's not real. Hypergliness. Stuck on, not really stuck on it. If you could get stuck on it, I'm not sure what it's got to do with it. Yeah, you heard that, didn't you? I press record that time. That's good, isn't it? I'll try a regular note. I thought I'd turn the volume all the way off the notification. Fair enough. Okay, you can't see that on my screen though, can you? Oh, I could. That's really boring, actually. There's a big corny at the start when I was there. Should I say? It would be better if you knew. It's better with your own brain. Better go find where you left your brain. Fag yourself off, junkie, clear, rattle, freaking faggots. Fucking wrath. Watches up, yeah. Hill squire, rattle, rattle, not. Gonna come and give you a hug with a faggot face. Prolonged 50 hours a day. You got better shit to do. What happened last time? Better if you knew. go find your brain. Fuck your faggot brain. It's better with your own brain. I'm not very good at that shit. I'm not very good at other people's shit either, because, you know, it's really, really fucking bad. I shouldn't have said I'm walking jukebox either in my head sometimes. Because other people reckon they'll be a better walking jukebox, more refined walking jukebox. So if I say anything relates to like play school theme song, the Lord's Prayer, they blurt it out. And it's like, I wouldn't mind seeking some kind of salvation. And for whatever else, suggesting to you, or maybe at the same time, maybe it's your merit to try that. In that case, you get hostile, yeah, right. Salvation. Salvation. So I relate to I'm not sure. I'm sort of resenting the whole idea of boring videos that I get embarrassed about, that I would, for instance, if I put up like three words in a prayer from one of my friends looking after, or that guy, I could see something, I don't know what it was, in the sky. It's like, it's very typical. It's like, when you ask for forgiveness, salvation, redemption and shit, it doesn't mean you want damnation stuck at the fritter rotter bottom when you're gesturing upstairs, where you started a bit further, where you meet your maker and shit. Oh. This would be a compassionate, whatever that fucking would do, looking at a good statement. It's like, no, you've been misinformed, but you knew. Oh, cut this shit. It's a good excuse to slow down my breathings, like I said. It's almost impossible not to do it these days when I start trying it again a couple of times after, what seems to be a whistle rather than a harmonic flat. I don't know. I'd rather be embarrassed about something like that, would I? No, I'd be embarrassed and look back on it and think, oh, wasn't that bad one. It's a redemption. So, I got better shit to do than work out what I could pray for. I'm pausing for a minute just before I start answering a couple of things that I was aware of today. Okay, nylon strings out. Hang on. I wouldn't mind trying this one. I'm going to try a bit more because 2015, I did a couple of the songs. Too many tracks on it. It's just a mess. But I was surprised when I looked at, when I got, did a couple of tracks and then listened to it, or one track, and it's like, is the microphone playing up? Because it surprised me. I couldn't hear that. Maybe it's like, I don't know, I've heard some other things can maybe like that. Even if it's right in your face, right there, it's like, we could do better than that, couldn't we? And it's like, and then you listen to it, it's like, actually, no, I was surprised, it was nice. But
outside my circumference of what I We don't need to paint whatever however the fuck they pulled that shit. Excuse me, what?
taking circumference of is that so? Oh wait, no, don't mind that. It's like, I don't think I'm... is that right? No, I was talking about... no, I'm not talking about it. Okay, technically it's embarrassing, alright. I got some food ready. I need it to. I might pause. I might. You can watch me here. Maybe it's a cello, does it? I'm not sure why it distorts the microphone. Yeah, the videos I mean. That's right, I went to consider getting this and then I was thinking no, I won't pick them up. But then it's like, actually, yeah, I will, because then that class is like, the short frame here, you reckon on the clock doing that, that's what I mean. I don't want to talk about
distorts the microphone. Like, whoa. Distorted the fridge, is that right? No, I heard some feedback from the fridge.
Yeah, I'm starting.
A little bit about that whole concept of what I'm saying. Did I say this before? When I realized, oops, that I didn't start recording. So like, when I want to ask for salvation or redemption, so I mean, to ask for forgiveness, or salvation, mercy, whatever. When I was upstairs, and then I was aware, so I was sitting there, and it's like, I wanted the neighbour and all that, and I had fucking surveillance there. And then I saw something, a female, it's a Parker face in the sky, and it's like, she seems fairly well presented, like, not too obnoxious, and it's like, nah. How could my salvation, forgiveness, redemption would be to get over their red faces that they knew the whole time that they were wrong about something but kept going at it, and then the person they're aiming at is privately asking that way, and then I realised I was coming from down here as well, and it's like, you know, the feedback, it's like, okay.
Oh, excuse me.
It's going more polite. So I was bold and I was thinking of something polite, okay? Impolite is like, impolite or rude. Guys, to feedback or need more information, and it's like desperate. That something polite would be better than other words, maybe. It's polite, it's nice, it's goodbye. It's not very real. Because the big one is a bit obnoxious, it's kind of like, oh, I'm gonna enjoy a small serve. I don't leave a camera, I don't know. Excuse me. I've got another 1.5 stairs left. Hot. I want to play a show. What's wrong? Is it worrying you? Someone does me a favour. If anyone wants to hide an intellectual merit into investigating or speaking of inadequacies and retardation, demented mesoplot. Plot. It's too absurd. I think it has a bit crossed the threshold. It's so absurd that It's kind of like, don't even bother. Wait a minute, not. I was wondering. I think put stick in your face, like that show on me. Oh, hang on, because it was my fault. Because I was wondering if there's that whole Yahweh thing, Yahweh, this is still going on. If I was talking about, posted a video talking about it, making a real sly, coy mask about. This is me, I get on with Titan, see what did that snitch daddy or karma. Blame Yahweh for sneaking out Bukatsu, or something like that. If I blame him for being able to relax and let, is it universal? I don't care. No, I don't think Yahweh's kind of what drop. So, okay, I wonder what that means. I don't know, ask somewhere else that I can relate to, or okay. Excuse me. I shed a tear earlier when I heard someone suggested that they're going to start hitting up the aware to try and smash me. But the process would be, so it was hypothetical that something else, it's like, oh, smash, no. So I think he may or may not have tried to indicate, it's like, if you have an issue with anything, you call on that. You call, who do you call? You can watch Ghostbusters, that's one thing. Because the things are Ghostbusters. But, I could sense they wanted to try and find out some kind of revenue or avenue of what I knew about it for them. To go around claiming they know about it, but I shed a tear because I related to something and it's, can't substantially indicate exactly what it was, but it was, I appreciated it and I wanted to be genuine about expressing gratitude somewhere, but, because I related something to chariots in relation to I can't remember the word before that lady. I said something about it, just vaguely, instinctually, and I know it wasn't related to that or otherwise. But that is a bit rude to try and do a feedback loop or trying to figure out how what it is, and it's like, okay. No. Is it mine? At one point it was sort of like, oh, what is it? Maybe some cultures actually know what it is and haven't advised the glory. It's like one of the climate cards. And about, well, they're trying to summon a great ape or a beast or castrating. Well, they've lost the track of why they were targeting him, so they get hostile at him because they were targeting him. And they have certain kind of vulgarities. They're getting them smashed, rightly, that they should be aware of that. so that their wrath fire, if you could call it, principle, a native principle of vulgar fucking vermin, they will insist on technically that shit should work. And it's like, it's never worked. And look where it's got you last time. Why do you keep it up? And once you go past that, it's never worked. This has gone too far. Just on that concept, it goes again. And it's like, when are we going to get to the nitty gritty? What about the giraffes? What about the elephants in the ocean?
There you go. It's happened every other time you've forgot. Don't worry about the cans. Look at the cans. It's still a little nugget of raws. And it's all, yeah, you like that.
So I'm not vulgar, you know what else would.
Yeah, it's like the boring pan and very parts of it. We like that one. Sorry, I shouldn't be serious, my friend. Don't. I don't know what's wrong with me. It's like, yeah, there's cool guys. I said the words like shh because they might wake up. Yeah. They're alright. I like them. You see, that's one thing I used to be aware of. They're magpies. And it's like I start calling. I don't know, you know, the boomerang, pan, very bangular rafties, but I reckon they're pretty cool. I don't reckon they sweep, I don't reckon they sweep anyone anymore. They were pretty scary in a cool way. But the thing is, they need me to be aware they're calling for cans. And stuff. For me to see the whole process, that's what it is. Like, they need me to circumference that they can piss me off. Or that wasn't the whole idea. There's a hypothetical you're meant to go around. You burst into laughter about tong drums. Or they're it's like you're doing something and all of a sudden you're aware of something flashes right in your face of some vulgar slut with a smile on the face, turning your head. Yeah, that's meant to be like, ultimately, I'm in trouble if you don't feel like sort of wanting to engage in a romance with a grey fucking face turning its head with a smile on its face. And it's like, can I cut that fucking shit? There's no point saying that either because they'll take that as a yeah. So there's no point in like wanting to fucking moody because they'll think that means I want a relationship, a romantic interest. There's no point in there. It's like, oh, sorry, like, oh no, I've been advised, don't try to like do your best in certain areas that I've advised myself for, and it's like, yeah, it's like, oh, sorry, me, and it's like, oh, engaging with that shit. Sorry. It's like, yeah, I've got some merit. I'm gonna get past it. It won't take long. This is good. He's not happy. He wanted his principle to do like some vulgar thing. It's like, a nugget of, I almost knocked a nugget of rice over, I mean a blompel, and then it's like, oh, I feed the boomerang, and I'm going to pass, it's going to be alright. He's looking for cards. He's hostile. No, I'm going to get
But it's smashable. Mm-mm. I like that there's like 50 to 80 Bullman and Pan and Berry Pies. Used to be out the front. They didn't come around the back much. Along this street. Shitloads of them. And then they started appearing murdered ones. Saw some dead ones. Two dead ones once. And then another dead one with the, them. It must have been fairly recent. Yeah, that'd be right, wouldn't it? And you reckon you're Holly Fadjiroli. I don't know what Holly means. I'm just saying, like, fuck myself. Okay. Now it's like two. I think the main problem is if I like something, they reckon they're going to do something about it. Well, it's none of your business. Yeah. I was hoping it would be the case. Get straight on there.
Oh, 32 minutes.
See, it's not advisable. It's not that much of a big deal. See, is that your, I heard something that you're relying on that piece of fruitcake, or what made out of cheese. So for it, well, I reckon you're better off trying to find a way to have extra dessert cheese on your antelopes. Not what? Artichokes? Fuck you, that's... I heard that. I mean, go fucking do... Delete that. And the, using him as ingredients on pizza. I don't know if that already happened because... I don't really care. You reckon, you actually reckon that? I don't give a fucking shit if, I don't want your, I'm gonna play the arsehole, I mean, the good boy, I'm unmentionable, my coach. Obviously, you wanna block the cheese. I could learn something from the coach here, yeah? You're the specialty guy, eh? Yeah, you want to go on, but you want to stay. The worst part is if you ghost. So, demented, retard, junkie, kind of fucking facts. Oh, let's do it. Let's see what happens. I'll do that. Just, yeah. I don't know what to do. Thank you. obsessed clunky cluddies. Now we're fucking obsessed, man. They're so obsessed and more obsessed that they were obsessed to begin with, to just hypothetically. Nothing they say about me is even remotely true. It's absurd. I don't know what dislikes and you know that is. I don't know why. Maybe I'll blame y'all if I said it right. And I'll ask my friend what I mean. I don't know. I don't understand. Maybe I won't bring it up. And they, I don't care. No, it just seems that way. It's like, whoa. Thanks. Pardon, please forgive me. I'm not sure you're master for you. I don't understand. So we already knew they attributed that name to other individuals and that, but it's not in there. Hey, what happened there? The courage? Oh, yeah. Some YouTube videos of like viola and violin. Violins came up by itself anyway. And cello. I don't know. I think there must be the two classes of. You look, sorry, man. You don't. Yeah, that's right. You're what you are, and that's good. Boy. Is it right that people who are a bit, you know, 20 years playing guitar and 17 playing viola and some kind of mental fucking comprehension that there will be a relationship between just in general. I looked at something and it's like, well, technically, I've got like 20 or 30 years before I could match the standard of generally pulling a lot of that shit. And in regards to, orthodox. I don't care. I haven't given that much thought. I enjoy what I saw. Did I? Wasn't that cool? Like the violin, some of the violin stuff was good. The viola stuff was cool. I know what he's about if someone composes on a viola. What happens there anyway? Is that true about the jokes about viola? What? Supposedly it is, but I wasn't sure how true. There we go. Thank you. was more interested at the start. I got
what's strange? So, it's one thing to me. It's just a whole mishmash of seeing a few snippets of people. I was going to say viral, cello. I don't know if I made me realise how crap I am when I played it. Near the end, it was like distinction and like. Definitely not going for after the last time after writing a song on all sharps, the teacher got me to go home and write a song on all the black keys and fit it together, and it worked, it fit together, and supposedly she was doing a project competition of some kind and used that, but she couldn't figure out how it went back, but they sort of,
yeah.
Oh, but she did mention something about how one, was it Mozart or someone, wrote a song using every key. She might have thrown that in. It's like, no, I didn't do that for her.
No, yeah. hostile about?
Why wouldn't you be hostile? Because I'm not hostile. I can see that people would be hostile about something vague. It's stuff not matching their... Matching. Yeah. Preconceptions based on what some other lying turf does, see that they really had some idea in mind, they're just... Or they're completely loony, or otherwise it's impossible to speculate. Speculate, primarily intellectualise. It's like, how do you describe what is going on with these fruitcakes? And it's like, you can't. It's got to a point where it's just like, whoa. That's the way it is. Yeah, yeah, peace, love, and tranquility, and joy forever. And it's a runny nose for a little while. Okay. If you're completely wrong about something, you've been getting led, fed. Bullshit. Even the merit of your own to even believing any of that is absolutely absurd. Doesn't line up to anything decent at all. What you know what comes up is that some of those supposed terrorists, what actually happens with them? Generally they're trying to set some young fella up at home playing computer games with some really nasty shit for this, making it out to be that, while he's at home playing computer games, and they go and pull off some nasty shit looking for that, making out on the media with that, based on some boy at home playing computer games saying he was responsible because he had a hard time with his parents and shit. If that's got anything to do with why people actually believe anything on the media, being led to absolute crummy shit and going on and on and on about some entertainment value when none of it is even remotely true. It's a wind-wearing fucking warpy fuck. Pardon language. That's why we're out of here. It doesn't happen that often, does it, or does it? Do you remember what that means? Demented pug piggots. Yeah, you got these stereotypes and shit. Like 4.5% of the population, 8.7% of the population. Certain way inclined, that would be just what it is. Naturally gifted, they might seem a little more inclined to probably know that of the general world and society, they might still enjoy this, and then be fairly private about it, or otherwise more eccentric in some way, and then it would vary a lot in other ways. Some might be completely absorbed in other things, like expanding on themselves while everyone else does this. They might even criticize them to their demise. They generally have a hard time with their family, the way that, and they might flip out over purity fluxy at some point. It's like looking on the hatred at the world as it is, and then freaking about everything, like the grocery aisles, not really understanding it, while there's boom 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 from upstairs trying to point in, which can be could possibly be terrifying, or otherwise not. They might keep a cool head, there might be a sense of something profound. the mundane trivial or piece of watching television, just take it easy, man. Or, yeah, there's more to it than that, yeah. Alright now. A bit of position, posture. Then I can't be fucking even trying to consider intellectualizing the garbage, which is just as good things, yeah.